All right, here's my character build, guys. It's a pretty decent build, I guess you could say. Incendiary grenade, triple jump. I use gunfighter for the final boss fight, but really I use combustion most of the game. Incendiary blade, so I don't really care about knife juggler. Path of the gnome, because recovery, you need that. Gunslinger's trance, because precision, and weapon stability is key. People don't use it, but I like it. Anyway, the nomad for maximum battle recovery, and chain of woe, increase your reload speed. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Alright. And talk. Gotta get top before, I mean, if one's coming my way mid. Okay, I need synth ammo, I need synth ammo.
Been kind of froze.
Does one come mid to me?
Yeah, I'm taking care of it.
Got it? I forgot you didn't have Galahorn, dude. Oh, dude, it won't come my way from mid. You can call that out.
I just died and respawned. I mean, I can get myself.
Yeah, there's a guy up here named Doppelganger helping us out.
Technically, we're still.
Hey, he's not my fire team. He is helping, though. I mean, he hasn't killed a single Praetorian that I've not shot at, so. You get dude, I'm sitting here launching Gavelhorn left and right. Yeah, keep that. Wait, open, man. We just lost the whole entire build we had going.
Only possible total the bullet pass.
No, it's not.
I know.
No.
Is there one coming mid to me?
Nah, not anymore.
Almost done.
Those guys on there?
Where you are?
Yeah.
I wanna need that gun.
Yeah. That was a little easier than I thought it'd be.
Oh yeah.
Here's what I did. I avoided shots, I avoided hobgoblins on this side. I sat right here. And when I see something spawn, I jump up to see if it was what I thought it was, and I'd crouch back down. Like a charm, dude. Really, that guy right there didn't even help me really at all. He killed a few adds, but I killed every Praetorian. Sure, Derek knows what I'm talking about. He didn't really kill Praetorians. Alright. I got left side, obviously. I got left and mid, and far right.
Higher.
What? And need this chest at all in this character. No, I don't.
Can you drop your volume?
Is my volume too loud? Too quiet.
Challenge.
Is it too quiet? What is it? The game volume too loud, or the voice?
The voice. Voices? No, it's lower, and then it goes...
Oh, I don't know, dude. How we talk.
It's how microphones pick them up. It's not really.
Oh, yeah.
Guardian down.
Whoa! Hit the corner and explode.
Or respawn down there, okay. Yeah, I was right up top on you, reviving. Alright.
I love how my sparrow has a printer.
My sparrow is just a legend himself. Okay. Pretty hard to get viewers in Destiny, because people like to hoggle them all the idiots that are fanboys. Things are good at the game, like to get viewers. With face cams and green screens and all this fancy crap, yeah.
Oh.
You get legions or not?
Allegiance.
Bye.
I got another spot right here I can sit in.
Got POV now, the usual spot. Very easy.
Mm-hmm. Nice breaker.
Nice, dude. I would be using that, but I'm using the Greatest Revenge right now. If you get a critical anything, it's pretty much a one-shot, because the level's so low. They're not like, you know, Crota enemies.
Yeah.
They're like retardedly high.
I just killed, like, the fanatic with E.
Body? How it goes. Look.
Oh.
Yeah, I know you're not gonna need
it. Once it goes to all three, do you want to come back?
You seem to be ready with rockets in case, you know, things are scary.
Yeah.
For right now, I think I'm holding my own pretty well. getting critical after critical on these dudes. I think Derek's seeing this, dude. I'm shredding these guys. I don't want to talk to him. There's a girl voice. I've got ambushed by 3 Minotaurs.
Really? You haven't had a single Minotaur yet?
Yeah, that's my 4th Minotaur just killed on the side. Clean, no sacrifices allowed right there. Yeah, what's up, guild? In the stream, man. I got Illuminator bounty done in here, killing the harpies. Taking care of you? Oh, was I supposed to give you like HP PVR2 or something, man? Is that what you're talking about? Alright, well, I'm gonna try to focus on the game. This is very difficult for me right now. I have to defend all 3 complexes by two complexes by myself. Yeah, if I get Minotaur like I did last time, it's not gonna happen. Yeah, reload, baby. Come on.
You know, if you need some help, when I rush over some rockets.
Come on. Right now. I did get ambushed by a ton of goblins and mobs.
Spot where I can see middle and left. I mean right. Perfect. Well, not perfect.
Yeah, I gotta struggle for mid. If you can see mid, man, that'd be nice. I got a lot of things at me.
Yeah, I
hit it. Hit the center complex if you can. Sacrifice to your complex.
I killed that one.
Come on, baby. I just fell off the fucking map, dude.
Oh,
I'm jumping off. Dude, did we have it done, dude?
Yeah, it literally just...
Great. Is it party invite only or not?
Yeah, it's not invite only. Derek, put the party on open.
I'll just invite the kid. I'll just be that guy that stops a live stream to invite somebody to a party. Jesus Christ. You left the party, dude. Okay. Put on invite only now. He's in here.
Crack it up.
Yeah, dude, this is so hard.
Derek said his power went out.
Right, game.
Nobody watching, man. We're doing one of the hardest things to do right now in death. We can get viewers. Have you tried left side? No, we're two men in here.
Well,
hey, you get one sacrifice. Up two. You can be watching mid, man. Hey, I think you're here in a minute, man. You're gonna need to join up so we can get past Gorgons.
Because they won't let us open it last week.
I'll tell you when to join, it's fine. It'll probably be like half an hour from now at least. I can get some heavy ammo on the ground so I don't have to sense a million times, but... This is the one. Got max ammo, pretty much everything. My accuracy tells or holds true. I don't know the name of the term, whatever.
Fast teleport.
Thank you. Take him forever. Back at Minotaur. Minotaur, fourth Minotaur. Minotaur. Where are my leeches, bro?
Guardian down.
Oh, I got bombarded by hobgoblins. That was me.
Alright. I grabbed some heavy. I'm gonna be ready on the Galahorn this time, dude. I'm gonna be spraying. I just fell off on leeches. Good. That's why we have a warlock in here. I don't know if I should probably be playing a warlock, but that's fine. We have problems staying alive on my hunter. Too bad. Right, engage. I have a sacrifice middle, but it's okay, it's just one. Sacrifice method, you should be fine though.
And I got marked. I'm gonna put myself in the right time.
Guardian down.
Oh, we're good. We're good.
Done.
I was just using a heavy.
Lag is fuck right.
Because your connection sucks. Put my PC in a minute and check the drop frames. Fine. Through his drop frames. I got a little hairy in my side, man. Not gonna lie. I just ate so many spawns. How we're gonna do this, but we're gonna do it. I'm gonna put on a vision of confluence.
I can sit right here and see all right and still not get hit by hobgoblins. part.
I don't have a vision confluence on me.
See if I have my vision. I do not. I'd bring it.
Okay, well, get ready on those knives, dude. Get ready on those rockets, because we're gonna need them for these oracles.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Have a round for ammo. I'm peeked up on everything. Yeah, I got golden guns too. I forgot about that. Yeah, I should be fine. I'm gonna change my golden gun over to where I get it more often instead of explodes right now.
I have corrective med. I mean,
yeah, use that.
Good advice.
Use that.
Yeah,
use.
Oh.
First oracle. I got next to you. The other one. You got it?
Yeah, I got it. Down. I got it. I got it.
Be ready on those rockets, man. Or keep your device, whatever. The Hobbs, let me go ahead and get rid of these. Yeah, this game was really bad with the Minotaur's first wave, man. I got that one. The other one.
One. Got it.
More?
No, that's it. That's it.
Nice. This part would be the hardest, but it's probably not gonna be. I just save my Galahorn. We both gotta stay up though. If one person dies, you know, it's pretty much wiped. Unless I die, like, or you die, like, right after an Oracle stage. Alright, come on, Oracle, pop up. Come on, Templar, stop shooting me, douche. What if I go down right here? Alright, my side. So, another sniper? Yeah, I'm getting hobbed. One shot. The whole wave just then? Serious?
Yep.
Oh, that was quick.
I had three of them on my side.
Alright, well, alright, at least I know next wave I'm gonna be filled full of crap. That's how I'm on my side.
Take care of pump combat.
Got him. Right now, what's crucial for me is not missing shots, my Fatebringer. If I take too long to hit a critical, and I'm done. Go ahead and start using Galahorn oracles. towers mid. There's another tarp there beside you. Check it out, Galahorn. I thought I had galley somewhere. Oh, there we go. There it was. Okay, I'll get oracles on back. The tide's heavy here in a second. I'm just gonna go ahead and waste all my Galahorn. Kid, I swear to God, dude. Invites me again, I swear. He's on the block. Nah, dude, this guy invites me again, he can block. He can snipe, dude. I need to send the ammo. Is there anywhere I can stay at safe to send? Okay, I found a spot, I think. Not really safe, but I won't die. Around this holocaust. No time, I said. Golden gun for next few. Last one. Done.
I can't get this one. Got it.
Good job, dude. Yo, hey, if you have any trouble like that, please call out to me, man. I got rockets ready to fly.
Oh, I just have to jump down. I ran out of sniper ammo. The hidden right one.
Nice. Go. Alright. Plan for this.
Fuck these hobgoblins.
How far out am I from a heavy synth? Okay. I think you're gonna run shield.
Alright. Back to
you. Either way, you're gonna have to drop for rockets.
Oh yeah, I know.
I don't know if this is actually... Okay, it should be possible, but having a Gatling Horn would be amazing right here.
Yeah, I know. You wanna grab it?
Yeah, go ahead and grab it and come to over here. Yeah, we're just gonna hang out kinda like we do. Three player modes. Got the Oracle. When it's ready.
Alright, I'm ready.
You done? Hey, before you shoot it, we need to be right beside each other so we can smash both of our bubbles so I can get 4 Galahorn shots off.
Alright. Alright, I'm ready.
Hold up. Bring him down. Alright, you can cleanse me. Okay, cleanse. Here we go. Golden gun on your carpies.
Alright. Got my super.
What's his health looking at? Hold up. Hey, just sent the ammo.
about 1/5 of the
way.
Oh,
dude, I don't have ammo sent yet. No problem. Gonna drop me some heavy harpies. Where? Okay, we're gonna have to snipe him. I don't have any heavy yet. Alright, let's wait for the Oracle first. That far side over there. I can maybe see it. No, I can't see it from over here. We're after cleanse.
Alright.
Go ahead and take a shield down. You can cleanse me in a second. Alright. Smash bubble. Smash. On Black Hammer.
Nice.
Right,
good idea, good idea.
Might have a horn ready, I'm not sure. 25 seconds till ascend. Super looking like.
We need cleanse. Oh crap. Don't have it yet.
Okay. Oracle's right behind me. Okay. Remember, just ground and pound as soon as it hits. Fine, I got three different merges of a Black Hammer running. Where's the Oracle? I have a cleanse, or a synth. I think it's back here. Yeah, I can shoot this one. I got it.
Yep, right there. I should have this. Alright.
What?! What?! My bubble, dude, you broke my bubble, right? You gotta wipe.
Yeah, I broke it.
It killed me.
I
don't think we'll be able to have time. Try it, man. You can try it. You can try it.
He's halfway. Right?
It's gonna be close either way.
If he does get free. I just got the super back now.
Alright, hit him. Alright, yeah, I did get 4 shots on him, nice. Back up here, dude. This is risky. I got Oracle. I think it's down. Go.
No.
Hit. I was not in front of you. I was behind you.
No, I showed you in front. Dude.
Pretty much rage no matter what now. That corner over there, I can probably kill this one.
Alright, took him a shield.
Hold up. Go ahead and bring it. Take it down if you want. Hold up, I need to be near you.
Can you block that one or not?
I don't so bad. You can go for it, man. If you want. I teleported. Faster. I have a hammer heavy synth. Yeah, 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 I can't even talk. Mental synth.
Oh, we got him, he's almost dead.
He's almost dead. It was a very poor run though. I mean, it was very easy.
Oh yeah.
Waiting for a synth in the first place. Someone ever meant to over to the side.
Goblin right there. I got my synth.
Bubbles. Let's go down. Good job. Yes, thank you here. Thank. We need him in here. I think Spank's coming in. Cameo appearance. Yeah, we got him. Juan, need to join the game. We'll invite you in a second.
On this game?
Yeah. Right. Put it
just
in.
Just for a minute, yeah.
It was a very, I didn't like how we killed him, though. He's close to enrage, but I mean, it doesn't really matter how you kill him.
He's dead.
It wasn't a perfect run. We didn't wipe at all. Didn't wipe a single time on oracles, dude. I was impressed by that. Good job, Heretic. Just hang out back here, anybody.
So did you hear about the new Destiny duplicate?
No. dude, I would duplicate Heretic a Gallarhorn if you want. Might would have been a little bit quicker, to say at least. Hey, we need to get in here, Spank. I need to put the game on invite only,
I know,
too.
My game's probably gonna. I have to update a little bitch. Games to play.
I'm not putting an invite only during the stream. I've done it before. Okay. What are you joining me anyway?
I'm gonna go buy a PS4.
Cheers. I'm gonna go buy a PS4 for the Order 1866.
That and that one game.
Game's garbage, dude. Have you seen the reviews on it?
The Last of Us.
Order 1866, have you seen the reviews on that? It's terrible. 5 out of 10. This came out.
Werewolf ass names.
Yeah, werewolf, Victorian age of London, in an alternate history setting. I don't know why we're talking about different games.
In the mirror, you can't even look in the mirror on that game. You can't even see. Obviously, a vampire. Why do people invite me to Advanced Warfare? That's a lot.
Well, you do have like a 2.5 KD, so.
I actually have a 4.50.
You have a 4.5 in that game?
Oh yeah, I do.
You like a 2.5 in Ghost.
I also, when I first got Advanced Warfare, I played on a different account. So I get the hang of the game. Then I got on my... Probably gonna die from this.
On your way up there. Alright, let's go.
What's up? Well, we just gotta run with Gallahorns.
Okay. Well, poor Heretic can't do that.
Like that. I can do a hunger.
Why is this nigga coming over here?
I'm saying.
Level 3. Up the mask of the third game, man.
Our banner was this week's ping.
Fuck, Aaron. Don't mess.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Far right. Wow. You guys just see that? Dude? Did you just see that?
Yeah.
What?
I'm dying.
I didn't know I could do that. Hey. Yeah, I'm definitely getting max heavy. No, when you get down to the gate door. Alright, let's go back up for heavy. I need two more.
I don't even need heavy, but we're doing this anyway.
Well, I need it, that's what I'm saying. I'm just gonna drop Galar, or drop the shield for Galarhorn, man, to be honest. I think that'd be the easier way to do things.
Yeah.
Instead of having to ground and pound all those enemies, I'm like, nope. Got.
I mean, why'd that just launched me? See that?
Can you get back up?
Probably not.
Yeah. Alright, hold up, I'm jumping across. Close, but I got it.
What?
I thought I was high enough up, or far enough. Lost the heavy I got. Christ, Bungie. I don't really need 7 shots anyway. Need it anyway.
Now?
We need to get the door open. Go.
Okay.
Thanks.
Adios.
Alright.
Thanks, pal.
No problem.
Oh, so
how many heavies did you buy? I filled up my whole
400.
I went from 156 coins down to 68.
Went from 206 to like 120. Dude, I forgot you. Can you kill a Venusite easy?
Yeah, I do it all the time.
Okay. I'm just making sure you aren't one of those scrubs. Nah, I'm joking here. I think you're a good player, man. We're two manning the vault. What am I talking about? did you see Complex's tank? Jesus Christ.
Yeah,
it was. I think that was the hardest part.
Alright. Well, let's get Mars built. You watch for Praetorium. Go on in. Oh, is Gatekeeper not dead? Forgot.
Dead,
okay, nice.
Oh, yes.
Break it out, you go Venus, and I'll, you should be fine.
There's nobody on G.
Sounds like GG.
Oh, I'm about to blame this guy's part.
I got Galahorn glitch. My gatekeeper dies automatically. Yeah, I just two shot him. Boop, done. Alright, I'm gonna go mid. If I can see something, dude. Alright, I'm up. Hey, we can kill a Praetorian chasing you. Center.
second, I'll be out in a minute.
Yeah. I'm taking control of your plate.
Yeah, I know, I'm going.
You took too long. Too long, dude.
Yeah, by the time I got up there, I was already.
Yeah, we got a white man. Got a close. Do what? I don't know if you can do it without G-Horn, man. Sure you can.
Got an idea.
Good idea.
Run in there, grab the relic, drop it to me.
That's great. I mean, at least I got out before he took it.
In my head. Oh, yeah.
Stupid douche regained health, too. I had to fire four rockets.
That's what happened to me.
Remember on Atheon, you have to fall off the edge right before every,
Yeah, I know. Oh, I should,
cause... your super will be up, no matter what. It'll be up. Heavy whammo? No. Okay, I got a synth.
My purple attack to the gatekeeper.
For the heavy.
Dodge both my rockets.
Okay, I'm out. Drop to reload and I'll take it back up and cleanse myself. Take a cleanse first. Check it. There you go. So there's no Praetorian alive still. Remember, as soon as I say, I got relic, start running back. Got relic, man. Hurry up, get here. Breath, tell you. Quick.
Out of here.
Sacrifice. Alright, that's fine. Alright. Galley, do I have zero crap? Nice, not a single sacrifice. Good job, Heretic. Alright, here comes the pain. Go ahead and get my Paratus Revenge on. Go ahead and wipe.
I have to jump off, yeah.
Guardian down.
Come on. Nice. Are you good? Alright, coming out. Good damage, Nathion. Oh, crap. I almost wonder if he could sit middle, if he could hit shots of Black Hammer, how much it would do.
Right.
I don't think it would work. I need to be shooting too.
We'll have it in like a second.
An ammo sense. Pointed Atheon, Jesus Christ. All right, fall off, go.
Guardian down.
Yes. Oh, dude, I got three perfect Minotaur hits in a row. He's on a timer. Not Time's Vengeance, that activates it. Wiped it.
Guardian down.
Mars. He's backing up on me, man. Like, it's crazy. Venus again.
God, I'm gonna spectate you every time I die, that way I know when you come back.
Wipe.
Okay, then give me ammo back that time.
Guardian down.
Jesus, I was special.
Oh, Venus again, dude. It res. Ooh, it was close. Baby, this is it. Come on, baby, come on. Come on. He rolled Jenkins, come on. Got this. Close to the right. Come on. Come on, Heretic, get these shots, man. Pickle. Yes! Jesus Christ, finally.